streams. Problems on boards and streams are quite common, as questions from this topic come every year in various competitive exams like banking, SSC, CSAT, etc. The basic concepts of time, speed and distance are used in solving problems on boards and streams. So, let us first go through some basic concepts of boards and streams. Downstream. If the speed of boat in still water is x km per hour and the speed of the stream is y km per hour, then the speed at which boat will travel with the stream or downstream speed is equal to x plus y km per hour. Upstream. If the speed of boat in still water is x km per hour and the speed of the stream is y km per hour, then the speed at which boat will travel against the stream or upstream speed is equal to x minus y km per hour. A man can row 8 km per hour in still water and the river is running at 2 km per hour. If the man takes 1 hour to row to a place and back, how far is the place? Solution. Man's rate downstream is equal to 8 plus 2 km per hour, which is equal to 10 km per hour. Man's rate upstream is equal to 8 minus 2 km per hour, which is equal to 6 km per hour. Let the required distance be x km. Then, x upon 10 plus x upon 6 is equal to 1. So, x is equal to 3.75 km. Speed of boat in still water and speed of stream. If the downstream speed is a km per hour and upstream speed is b km per hour, then speed of boat in still water is equal to a plus b upon 2 km per hour. Speed of stream is equal to a minus b upon 2 km per hour. Example. A man can row upstream at 7 km per hour and downstream at 10 km per hour. Find man's rate in still water and the rate of current. Solution. Rate in still water is equal to 10 plus 7 upon 2 km per hour, which is equal to 8.5 km per hour. Rate of current is equal to 10 minus 7 upon 2 km per hour, which is equal to 1.5 km per hour. Some shortcut methods. If a person rows certain distance downstream in T1 hours, returns the same distance upstream in T2 hours, and the speed of stream is y km per hour, then the speed of man in still water is given by is equal to y into T2 plus T1 upon T2 minus T1 km per hour. Number 2. If a person rows in still water at x km per hour in a stream flowing at y km per hour, and if it takes him t hours to row to a place and come back, then the distance between the two places is given by is equal to t into x square minus y square upon 2x km. Number 3. If a person rows in still water at x km per hour in a stream flowing at y km per hour, if it takes t hours more in upstream than to go downstream for the same distance, then the distance is given by is equal to t into x square minus y square upon 2y km. Number 4. A person can row in still water at x km per hour in a stream flowing at y km per hour. If he rows the same distance up and down the stream, then his average speed is given by upstream into downstream upon man's speed in still water is equal to x minus y into x plus y upon x, which is equal to x square minus y square upon x kilometer per hour. If you found these shortcuts on problems on boats and streams useful, then do visit www.jagranjosh.com for more such videos on quantitative aptitude.